6S, SMC. VLX, VSE stock. Pretty fast sucker though. For the pinion that it's got a little gearing, so this over here. Right now with this damn rock. Almost flipped it. How the hell is a freaking rock over here? Man, I'm about to put the GPS on it quite fast, having a low gearing. I mean, it's got a, I think it's a 24 and 40 something, 42 or something like that. System is still cool. Love that sound. Put the GPS on it. Even though it's got the it's got some runs on the battery already, but said that was the FG. This did a 61.6. All right, zero it out. fly it out though. Wait till I get a signal on it. Start from over there. Oh, car's coming out. I mean, I'm expecting 85 on it with the gearing that it's got. I like this ESC. It's got pretty good power. I have a question for you guys. I have these tires and the same ones, but like the slicks one. Wondering if the slick one had, they have more grip than the than these threaded ones. Alright. It's 80. It's not too bad. Not too bad. 80.3 right there. I mean 81.3. And that's what, with a few runs already on the battery. So it won't get too hot now. Nice, still good. Do one more run. Dang, I wasn't paying attention. Alright guys, wasn't paying attention. I looked the other way. I guess I turned and I got under the fence on there. I looked away and got under it. Alright. Get it right there. out of there, so I'm gonna have to wait a second. Alright. There's another one. No break, no break, no break, no break. Come on, get out of the fucking way. I gotta get a better spot, guys. This spot here gets too damn crazy. Maybe 1.3, even with the low gearing that it's got. Still cool. I think it's got the 24. This is what I was talking about. Either these tires have better grip, or these will be having better grip. Same tires, same everything, it's just a different thread. So I don't know if these will have better grip or not, but I did bought them just in case. So alright guys, my setup right there. The other Typhon that I have has got a setup than this one. Not too bad, not too bad. That was after a few runs before I put the GPS in.